women were sitting around, throwing back a few drinks and talking about their love lives. One woman said, "I called my husband the dentist. Nobody can drill like he does." The second woman giggled and confessed, "I called my husband the miner because of his incredible shaft." The third woman quietly sipped her whiskey until her friend asked, "Say, what do you call your husband?" She frowned and said, "The postman." "Why the postman?" "Because he always delivers late and half the time it's in the wrong slot."